Hello, my romance club lovers. Today I'm going to tell you some exclusive facts about characters of the romance club. I don't imagine them by myself, it is information from the developers. You can see general facts on the screen, and I will read an unknown story from character's life. It is not the first part. Other parts will be in the description. So, don't forget to watch it also after watching this video. Adi. As a child, Adi was closed off, secretive. When he realized that he was attracted not only to girls but also to boys, he closed off even more. He went through years of eternal conflict, rejection of himself, before he realized that he was tired of hiding. Like an overflowing bowl, Adi no longer wanted to deal with other people's opinion. In an instant, he stepped over the barrier that he had built. Elia. The day Elia had his dreadlocks done for the first time, seven girls hit on him independently of each other. He decided that it was a sign, and since then he's been trying to wear them as often and as for long as possible. Masked Man. When the man was little, his father often brought him to execution for entertainment. Many witches were beautiful girls, but their faces were so distorted by pain that they became frightening. Their pain was ugly. That's when the man thought about masks that can always hide pain and ugliness. No one will ever guess what is hidden under your mask. Manta. Observing people from shadows, he sometimes noticed a person with great potential. Then he clings to such a person, sending them trials and troubles one after another, until the human gives up, disappointing the dark spirit, or, on the contrary, gains moral strength, obtaining the power to become something more, having achieved success in life and fulfilling the purpose. So, if everything in your life goes awry, then perhaps Manta is preparing you for great accomplishments. Geralt. As a child, he suffered from a distinctive speech disorder. He didn't speak at all. Many considered him retarded, weakling, a boy who will not achieve anything. But Geralt wanted to prove that he was no worse than the others. He started working on himself. Over time, he managed to get rid of this speech disorder. He spoke, demonstrating what he was capable of. However, having overcome this, Geralt lost all interest in his career. He became disappointed in people who restricted others only for their status. Sandra. A girl from a small Romanian village, daughter of a miller and a housewife, Sandra has always been ruthless to herself when it came to her studies. It had proven fruitful. Numerous diplomas, praises for teachers, and prestigious foreign internship in her last university year. There, the talented and tenacious girl was also noticed. They decided not to let her go, and upon completion of the internship, she was offered the job. She stayed to the delight of the colleagues, who already loved her, for her light and the cheerful disposition. But Sandra didn't feel proud. Somewhere deep inside her, a cold, distant voice still echoed, so similar to the voice of the father. This is all meaningless. You've achieved nothing, Alexandra. Hero. On the 15th birthday, Hero parents give him a talking parrot that he had wanted for so long. But the bird was already trained to speak, and not at all the way he would like. The parrot cracked up skins, jokes, directed at Hero, and constantly made comments on his gatherings with friends. Unable to bear it, he tried to release the bird, but it flat out refused to leave the dancer. That's all for now, guys. Be sure to tell me about your beloved character in the comments below, and also subscribe to my channel. Here you will find a lot of interesting information. It was Helena Rakosh, see you next video, bye bye!